It's really predictable, though. Only three tricks that anyone ever wants to see a juggler do, right? It's the chainsaw, juggle something on fire, and eat an apple while you juggle. I would be the highest paid juggler in the world if I could find a way to light myself on fire, juggle the chainsaw, and,
eat an apple.
You see, I've got myself on fire and juggling a chainsaw, and all you people care about is the apple. All right, here we go, though. You want it, you got it. This is Vera, by the way. Everybody say hello, Vera.
Vera.
I cannot be blamed for that one. Oh, you know what? I didn't really think about this. I mean, this is a real chainsaw. No, I thought about that. I know that. This is a real gasoline engine with real exhaust fumes and a real enclosed space. There are better ways to get high. I think... Getting high. Touchy subject for Boulder, Colorado. Alright, well, okay, so if you want to see me juggle a running chainsaw, you'll just have to go to one of my outdoor shows, or you can go to my website, theajishow.com, and book me for your next private event or corporate function.
No,
I mean, there's another show coming in, and it'll probably linger. It's not, so we'll just juggle it without turning it on. That's okay. That's still 35 pounds of plastic, metal, and cutting teeth swirling through the air inches from my face. Oh, actually, you know, there's a lot of paperwork you have to fill out to do dangerous things on stage, and this one's not even a safety thing. See, it's a union thing, because of these wood beams in the structure here. This building is actually under the jurisdiction of local carpenters and contractors, 232.
No, we're not. It's all right to work and get paid like crap.
It's... So you see, you can't operate any wood cutting machinery within a 50-foot radius of the building. And plus, it's a church. They don't like the whole carpenter reference. So here we go. So we'll use the chainsaw. Admittedly, without turning it on, and without the blade, but that's all right. That's still like 34 and a half pounds of spinning metal and plastic whirling through. Ah, come on, this is crap. We'll just go on down to the next thing on the list. All right, we'll juggle something on fire. Here we go. Let's see what I've got. Actually, you know, something that the fire department kind of frowns on is open flames in a theater with one mildly accessible exit. This place is a death trap. So we're going to have to use this regulation British military torch. Because over there, a flashlight is a torch, right? And elevator's a lift, and Hugh Grant is somehow charming. So, here we go. We've got the flashlight, the chainsaw. That gets in your eyes, doesn't it? All right, so the torch isn't really... Sorry. See what I mean?
Yeah.
All right, so the torch, not so much with the on fire. The chainsaw is not going to be running and doesn't even have a blade. You know, and if it weren't for the insurance, we could do the apple trick, too. You see, to get performer's insurance is actually quite a hefty amount of forms. And for jugglers specifically, there is actually a clause for the apple trick. Insurance companies have gotten wise. Here we go, after the blue page. Because high-speed biting and chewing of an apple, whether it be Granny Smith, Red Delicious, Macintosh, etc., etc., poses a choking hazard. I never really noticed this before. It actually says whole apple. I think if we cut up the apple, it effectively legally negates the safety risk. We're actually gonna do the apples. There we go. A couple more signatures. Right there. One. Right there. Sorry about this. I need a witness to sign right here. Just right there. It's good. And on this glowing audience review. One initial for Yelp. That's all right. Screw Yelp. Nobody reads that anymore. There we go. All right. Okay, here we go. Got the apple. Gotta cut it up here. For safety, we're going to cut up the apple. Safety. There it is. Half an apple. Half a chainsaw. And the torch. Here we go. Ready. Warming up would have been a good idea. That was a joke. Here we go. Sometimes a juggler will miss on purpose the first time to make a trick seem more difficult than it actually is. Little tool of the trade there. Here we go. I just ate the sticker.